Hello, my name is Malte Meiners and I am the production manager at the Heidelberg Cement plant in Enningerloh in Germany. I started with Heidelberg Cement in April 2019 as a technical trainee. After 15 months of training, I became a production engineer at the same plant. In September 2021, I was promoted to production manager, which of course makes me very proud. I initially decided to work for Heidelberg Cement mainly because of the trainee program. Within these first 15 months, I was introduced to the different departments within the plant, but I also participated in trainings where I learned the technical basics for what I'm now responsible for. In my current position, I am responsible for the cement and clinker production. Basically, I ensure that we always have enough cement in our silos to supply our clients. In order to have a continuous smooth operation, we are constantly planning for the future. For example, we plan the operation of our cement mills according to the electricity price, and we also plan in time frames for maintenance. I also lead the production team. We have several shifts that operate the plant 24/7 all year round. The kiln where we burn clinker is a very complex system which is run by trained operators. My job is to identify and eliminate errors and to improve performance. To me, the job is special mainly because of the size of the plant, the heavy equipment and machinery that we use, and the thousands of tons that run through the plant every day still amazes me. Additionally, the continuous improvement of the processes within the plant is quite interesting, so we always have new challenges and try out new possibilities. Almost everything we do requires teamwork. Being responsible for the production team can be stressful, but it is mostly fulfilling and I greatly enjoy it.